Meanwhile, tomorrow morning, the American Diabetes Association is hosting its Stomp Out Diabetes Walk at Brazos Park East. The event's going to raise money for diabetes research and also bring some awareness. The walk is going to include a health and fitness expo, food, entertainment, and more.